Hi friends, I've got a fun short for you today, ranking every single town takeover in Apex Legends. In 8th place, I've put Crypto's Map Room. I kind of feel like there isn't much here in Crypto's Map Room. In 7th place is Caustic Treatment. I'm not a massive fan of the layout here. In 6th place, it's Sing Labs. I like the massive portal, but kind of like Crypto's Map Room, there isn't much else there. In 5th place, it's Rampart's Big Maude. Again, not a huge fan of the structure, but I really like the paintball guns. In 4th place, we've got Bloodhound's Trials. The PvE element against the Prowlers is really unique. There's no other place to get some PvE action in Apex Legends apart from Bloodhound's Trials. In 3rd place, we've got Mirage Voyage. I kind of miss it. In 2nd place, we've got Fight Night. The boxing ring is one of the most unique ideas around. And in 1st place, it's Octane's Gauntlet. Okay, it's not as flashy as many of the other town takeovers, but the true Apex Legends OGs will back me up on this one.